And we talk about freedom and police abuse. Let me tell you something. My wife is Indonesian. My wife is Muslim. Yeah. And we were in Hong Kong, literally walking down the street, and the police literally just walked up to her, pulled her into the alley, and made her piss in a cup and get do a urinalysis. Why? Just because they looked at her. And they said, hey, maybe you're on drugs. And it literally, they go through her purse, make her piss in a cup, and do a urinalysis. Okay? Think about that for a minute. This is other countries.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? I can go on and on with these stories. This is not an exception.